What is up, my ninjas on Stonehenge? Thanks for watching. Today on Stonehenge, we basically have a sound clip for you of a video I found this morning on YouTube when my connection got back from my web being disconnected yesterday. That was foul, my friends. That was fucking foul. So...
I'm fucking crazy!
But I got a sound clip for you here of Tech9 basically aggressively defending Juggalos at a show. There was some motherfucker spouting off saying, fuck you, Tech, or some shit, saying, fuck you, Tech9, you're a dick tit. And he stops the show and he's like, so why are you saying fuck me? You know what? Fuck, man. Fuck. I'm just going to let you listen to it. I will talk about my feelings on this shit after you guys get to listen to this.
Why you saying fuck me, though? Juggalos? I love Juggalos, nigga. What the fuck you talking about, nigga? Boom, boom, motherfucker. Hold on. Didn't you just see Violent J and Shaggy get on my motherfucking stage yesterday, nigga, and introduce me, you bitch-ass nigga? Don't you fuck with me like that, nigga. That's my family. I'll fuck you up, blood. Juggalos is our family. Wicked Cloud in the house, motherfucker. This ain't no studio shit either, nigga. You come see it. Family! What?
Family!
What?
Family!
What?
Family!
What?
That's it, y'all. That is it. And I forgot to mention also that Chris jumps in there. Like, that second half is Chris getting in there, jumping in, defending the Juggalos as well. Man, but fuck that dumb motherfucker saying fuck Tech9 because he supports the Juggalos. Man, fuck that shit. If you ask me, this right here, this shows. Like, I've always said, like, I don't like Tech9's music that much. He's got some bomb-ass tracks I'll listen to, but as a whole, I don't like his music. But I've always said Tech9 is one of the freshest motherfuckers in the underground. Right up along there with Madchild and Kung Fu Vampire, Tech9 is one of the freshest motherfuckers in the underground as the way of, like, just as a human being, my friends. Just look at this shit. He knows everybody hates Juggalos. He knows that shit. He knows probably half the people there at his show hates Juggalos. But still, he stood up. And both he and Chris Calico defended the name of the Juggalos on stage at a show. Just directly the night after bringing ICP out on stage, my friends. So tell me, ain't that some fucking shit? That's some fucking shit right there. Tech9 is the bomb-ass fucking dude right there. He is a bomb-ass dude. Fucking everlasting respect for Tech9 for this shit. Tech9 will always have my love and respect. So, my friends, I want to know what you think about this shit. Share this shit around, my friends. I'm going to put a link for this video in the description, of course. So, you guys can... I encourage you, go and watch that shit. This is a fucking fresh-ass video, my friends. I hope this shit makes Faygo lovers, because... I'm a lot like DC Faygo guy in the way of... It just... I don't do the whole diss track thing. Diss tracks aren't my thing. I'm like him, I'll skip over him a lot of the times. Like, I like the more positive shit. I've been loving that 17 and shit. Like, the Marvelous Missing Link Found was my shit. And stuff like that. I was happy for Jay's Karma Forest about to come out. But he's put that shit on hold for some other projects and whatnot. Also, the new Joker's card. That's what he put Karma Forest on hold for. But that's another video, my friends. Let me know what you guys think about this Tech9 thing. Hit the subscribe, my friends. Hit the like, because I'm always bringing that fucking Juggalo news, my friend. I'm bringing all that shit. I got those video game reviews, music video reviews. Apparently, while my web is cut out yesterday, Gorilla Voltage dropped a new music video for their self-titled Gorilla Voltage track. I'm gonna have to check that out and give you guys my review. So, appreciate you guys for watching. Hit the subscribe, like, dislike, hit both of them. And we'll see you motherfuckers later. Yeah.